All right, if you're a Walking Dead person and you saw last night's show, you will embrace this conversation. If you didn't see last night's show, stand by. I would do something else for 5 minutes. All right, but here we go. This is Pollyanna McIntosh, which is, by the way, the greatest name in show business ever.
Thank you.
Congratulations to you. We're going to look at a clip now at what happened last night on The Walking Dead. You had something to do with it, and perhaps the demise of Rick Grimes, the saving of Rick Grimes. Watch this.
I have something for you now. We have a deal? Do we have a deal?
All right, they say children and dogs are hard to work with. What about helicopters?
Do you know what? I still haven't been up in a helicopter
really?
In my entire life. Oh. They didn't let me go. Oh. They have to shoot an explosion next.
Right.
Oh. Yeah,
well,
so
you
I think
do
I'm
going
to do an amaze and get a fan to come up in a helicopter with me and we can have our first helicopter ride together.
Together.
And I can raise some money for charity.
Would you look forward to the helicopter
ride? Oh, I'd love it. I was dying to go. Yeah, are you kidding?
Jessica used to work in a helicopter for how long?
Really?
A couple of years. I did the traffic up in the helicopter. But the first time I was scared to death. But then you get used to it.
Give me helicopter hints.
Yeah, then you get used to it.
You know that people take this show deeply, deeply to
heart. Yes.
What's the reaction you've gotten, in effect, because you saved Rick?
It's been beautiful. People have been saying thank you for saving my Rick, which has been lovely to hear. And people have been really kind and really cool. And I'm just excited to get to see more of what's going on, this sort of mystery we've created.
Well, the mystery that you've created is the announcement that Andrew Lincoln, presumably as Rick Grimes, will now make 3 films for AMC. Mm. Do you know if Jadis will be involved in those?
Yes, I do.
Mm. And?
And I held many secrets.
All right. Are you a good secret keeper?
Yes.
Your smile tells me that you will be involved. I will interpret for you.
Okay.
All right.
I didn't say nothing.
Nope.
And here's the thing that I think, and we've talked to other of your colleagues and cast members. You guys are in the middle of Georgia doing this. Mm. And I mean, I don't know if that's a rather insular circumstance, but there you all are.
Yeah, it means we're great, great pals. We're a true family. I mean, it's wonderful to be on location on any job, but on this one, this cast is just incredible. Such good fun. And we'll miss, Andy terribly, but I'll see him again. We'll all see him again.
And then the big thing surrounding him, and I don't, that purportedly, he's never watched a frame of any of his work.
Yeah, he comes in for the premieres and then you just see him kind of sneak out.
And what do you, I mean, everybody has their own method and their own path. What do you think of that?
I think it's cool when you know what you need as an actor. You know, everyone has a different way and we all have different superstitions and we have different ways of getting the best work. His work speaks for itself. So, you know, clearly it works for him. I like to watch. I like to see what's going on. I love to watch the show. But also it helps me to see what works and what doesn't work and it helps me grow. So, yeah, I used to watch an old boyfriend's work, though. So, you know, maybe he has somebody, maybe his wife Gail's eyes are on it. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, very interesting.
Yeah.
How did you come to be part of the show to begin with?
It was in the really traditional way of having an audition and being told there was this role for either a man or a woman, and it was a leader, and it was The Walking Dead, oh my God. And that was it. I went in and did a couple of scenes, and I guess I did all right.
I think you did.
Yeah.
Did the weight and totality of the show, because it's not like auditioning for a show nobody's ever heard of.
No, it's a big deal, especially when your friends are freaking out the way my friends, and I didn't even know, you know, their passion for the show. Like, I wasn't a fan of the show before. I hadn't watched it, and I had 6.5 seasons to catch up on, and it was the best TV I'd seen, and I was thrilled to be part of it.
And so when you booked it, what did your friends think?
Oh, my God, they're still beside themselves. I got my best friend, David, I got him as an extra on the show, and he was thrilled.
Well, that's a cool perk.
You're changing lives left and right.
Oh, yeah, pretty much.
Pollyanna, again, the greatest name ever.
Thank you.
Walking Dead is Sundays on AMC. I think there's probably a hiatus for a period of time. New Walking Dead will come back. And those new movies with Andrew Lincoln and Pollyanna, even though she says she's not in them.
No hiatus. We'll be back next week.
Okay, back next week.
Yeah, it's very exciting.
Right, thank you, Pollyanna.
Thank you.